Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get Imgur direct link on mobile. First, you need to post an image or meme, whatever you want. Then go to your image. Here, as you can see, I have uploaded an image for demo. Now, you just need to click on this arrow button to share this. And here you will see so much sharing method. You just find out the Chrome and click on it. Here you can see it will redirect it to your Chrome browser, and at the search tab you will find the link here. Now you just simply can copy this and share with others and use this for other purposes. Also, if you want to create a link only for the image, you just need to click on this image, click and hold on this image, then preview this image, and here you will see this type of icon, and at the search tab you will see a link has created for this image. Now you can just simply copy it and share with others and can use for other purposes. That's all for today's video. If you found this video helpful, then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, thanks for watching this video.